Teams are ready, and so are we. Hi, everyone. With Eddie Olczyk, Ray Ferraro in a moment, I'm Mike Emery. The teams have taken to the ice, and it's setting up to be a terrific matchup. The Bulls get the first play. Cleared back down the ice, and it goes for an icing. Everything stops except the opinion of this man, Ray Ferraro.
Oh, it goes a long way if you can get the first goal or two. You can stretch the other team out, make them make a couple of mistakes defensively, so now they have to take chances to get back in the game.
Always appreciate hearing what's going on down there, Ray. Loose puck gathered by Kessler. He's got that one. Let's see what happens. Blocked away. Knocked right off the stick. Shoots. They score! Nebraska's ahead by one goal here in the first period. A lot of time still left to play, but getting one and breaking the tie was huge.
Scored by number 77.
Gets in, and he'll look over his options. Good defensive play. Loose puck, though. The stick can break up a play, and it just did. Terrific setup directed wide. Got it in his own end. Pitched right ahead through center. He's got a chance. Oh, stick save. Two guys together with force. Big force.
Doc, no surprise there. We expected a physical game, and we're going to get one. That early hit is just an example of what we're going to see.
Big faceoff win. And off target with that one.
You're not going to get many chances right from there. You got to hit the net. He just misses wide.
Nebraska's in control of the puck in the defensive zone. Pressing on with it up the wing. He's in. He can start some danger here. Offside is called. Somebody got over anxious there. Just under 7 minutes play. Only one goal hanging on the board so far. So it's 1-0. Laid on to Green. Mishandled thanks to the roadblock. Scouting for goals in control of the puck through the neutral zone. Fine move to get by. The Bulls have it in center ice. Propelled to Kessler. Around through the corner. Knocked off the puck. Scouting for goals have gotten to center ice. That puck's loose. Good defense. Pitching it to Antons. Carries through center on the wing. On to Lamb. Looking to Talbot. A good stick there, so no complete pass. Outstanding move. Scouting for goals through the neutral zone. Have control. Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come. Making progress at center. Broke that play up at center. Slid to Lamb. Chip to Kessler. Good defensive play, hand to eye and center ice. They've got the draw. Directing that one to Lamb. Nebraska's on the move, hoping to wheel it up the wing. He's got it on his stick. He wants to clear it out of the zone. Antons is in his own zone, trying to get to center ice. Nicely into the zone. The puck taken hold of by Green. Walking a thin line near the border there. Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come. Snapping a pass to Talbot. The Bulls have it up the wing. Laid on to Antons. And he lets it go. Missed. Poke checked away by Green. He's got it. Puck gathered in by Kessler. Passing one off now to Paco. Good strong skating to outrace the opposition for the icing canceled. Cleared back out. Not much pressure there. Gets across. Looks over his options. Scouting for goals. Are controlling in their own end. Shoots one. And that's one. First period has been played. Only one goal scored. Lots of time left to play.
Listen up, fans. For tonight only, all team jerseys are 15% off regular price with the presentation of...
Paco's goal came early in that period, and nothing noteworthy happened after that except a lot of hits and a lot of shots. But no further goals. We are at intermission. Eddie, we're about to enter the second period here. What did you think of the opening period of our game?
Scouting for goals are down in this game, Doc, and rightfully so. They did not manage the puck at all. If they want to get back in that game, they got to eliminate those turnovers.
Propelled to Anton. High.
This shot comes from a long way out.
The Bulls are out of their own end. Nebraska's lugging it up the wing. Good job with the stick. One timer. Ooh, what a break. Shot hit the man. Strong play on that faceoff. You have to be strong to hold that other guy off. Makes that play deep. Took that pass right up the wing. Broke it up well with the poke check. Solid neutralized poke check. Moving along in the defensive zone. Loose puck. There was no getting through. Angled to Denis. Gains the zone and looks over his options. Carries it to the corner. And possession reestablished by Green. Head up as he carries it in his own end. On to Paco. Loose puck did not go well. Scouting for goals in their own end, half control of the puck. Right in front, he scores! Second of the game!